Katie and Stu, this is your wedding day. It's the sacred day because it is the day you speak lifelong words of love and commitment to each other in front of friends and family. Remember always the love you are expressing to each other today. Love is not changing who you are for another person. It is finding that person who extracts the best version of yourself. And I can say with confidence, that is a relationship we have before us today.
Katie, today is just an ordinary day, but we just so happen to be here, standing in this room, in front of family and friends, declaring our love for one another. The most exciting part of today is that I get to make promises to you, and I'll finally get to call you my wife.
Some people don't believe in love at first sight, but sometimes you meet someone and you instantly know, for whatever reason, that they are meant to be yours. That is how I felt that first night that I met you. And I am confident that I have loved you all the days that I've known you.
Incredible honor to pronounce you husband and wife. Stuart, you may now kiss your bride.